Leeds International School, Primary 1, First Term Science. Lesson number 2, All About Senses.
All About Senses.
Now, dear kids, let us take our science books and turn to page number 14. Before starting the lesson, we will learn what are the objectives of this lesson.
Objectives. We'll be able to identify and name the five senses. We'll be able to relate the part of the sense organ. We'll explore how sense enable humans to be of their surroundings. How do we learn about the world around us? And we use our senses to find about the things around us. What are our sense organs? We have five sense organs: eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Our senses pick up messages around us. Then our senses send these messages to our brain. Our brain helps us understand what is happening. Close your eyes. Can you see anything? The answer will be no. Now open. You see with your eyes. Your eyes give us sight. Be quiet. Can you hear any sound from the surroundings? Yes, of course. You will hear lots of sounds. If you spray some perfume, you will smell it with your nose. And if you pinch or touch your skin, you will feel it. Try this. Put it off into your mouth. Can you taste it? Yes, of course. You will taste it. You taste it with your tongue. What can our sense of sight tell us? Our sense of sight tell us the size, shape, and colors of things. Our sense of hearing tells us if a sound is loud or soft, and high and low. Do you know why we have two ears? Because by having two ears, the brain figure out where sound is coming from. We use our tongue to taste. We have taste buds on our tongue. What can our sense of taste tell us? Our sense of taste tells us if something is sweet, sour, bitter, or salty. Sense of smell. We use our nose to smell. Our sense of smell tells us if something has an odor and if it smells nice or bad. We use our skin to feel or touch. Our sense of touch tells us if something is hot or cold, smooth or rough. And our sense of touch also tells us if something tickles and if it causes pain. Why are our senses so important for us? Our senses are important for us to see the outside world, admire nature, and hear our favorite songs. to smell and taste nice food, feel our parents' hugs and touches. How can we protect our senses? We can protect our senses by taking care of our sense organs. Protect your eyes from too much of sunlight by wearing sunglasses. You can use sunblock to protect your skin from the sun. And when you are reading, read under proper lighting. And you must keep your mouth clean too. You have to brush your teeth daily and keep your mouth clean. You must keep your senses safe. And what can you do to keep your senses safe? Do not listen to very loud music. And do not sit too close when you are watching television, because watching television too close to it can harm your eyes. Never put sharp objects like pencils, wires and pins to your ears, because it can damage your ears too.
Now, dear children, as you have gained knowledge about senses, try to answer the questions. Thank you, dear children. Goodbye.